Good morning and welcome back. Can you say good morning, guys?
Good morning.
Good. We're here to welcome you for our new year, and we've got lots of things to tell you. But first, of course, I'm Mrs. Bryant, and you are?
Nevaeh.
And you are?
Deshaun.
Deshaun, stand up straight. All right. We got a lot of things to tell you. There's a lot of things that have happened this year. We want to remind you of some of the fun things we did. Like, did anybody get to go to the book fair?
Me.
You went to the book fair?
Me.
And what did you buy at the book fair?
I bought a PJ Masks book. It was the new movie.
You bought, that's very cool. What did you buy?
The Children's Seawall book.
The Children's Seawall book?
The Children's Seawall book.
Oh, okay. That sounds cool. And did you dress up that day? Remember that was Kings and Queens Day. Did you dress up?
Yes.
No.
You didn't? But you did. Okay. What did you dress up as?
Elsa.
As Elsa. Very cool. We got lots of things that we've done, and we're going to be sure and show you slides of those, because we want you to see just how hard we've been working, but also how much fun we have doing it. But I want to remind you, we've got something very special coming up, parents, and that is the MLK March on the 21st of January. We need you to sign up. We need to go and support this walk. We need to support our children. We also need to support Fortune, and we need to look very good. So we want to get together and come together as one. We'll march with Fortune, but we also want to show that Allen Rowe pride. So we need you to sign up, but when you sign up, we need you to commit. Not just sign up, we want you to commit to coming. So that's one of the things on our list. Also would like to remind you about Dojo. We want you to be sure, now if you haven't signed up, we want you to sign up. But remember, Dojo is like educational Facebook. So you can get all your information about the upcoming events. You can talk to your child's teacher. You can do all of those things, but it's important to sign up. And finally, we want to tell you that we've got some special things going on here as well for this year. Upcoming, we have a dance for our middle school. We have hall wars, which the kids are competing against who can stand the best in the hallway. Have you guys won yet? Mm-hmm. Did you win for hall wars yet? Mm-hmm. Not yet. Well, you've got to keep striving. And then we also want to remind you about our dress code. Now, can you help me out with that dress code? You're supposed to wear a yellow shirt like this, right?
Except
for those dress. You got one too. Let's see what you got in there. Woohoo! Very good. Okay, and you're supposed to wear your khaki shoes, your khaki pants, and your all black shoes. And yep.
I got all black shoes.
You got all black shoes too.
Because I told Daddy to bring that way.
You told him to bring you some all black shoes?
Yeah.
Well, he did it. He did a fine job.
Yeah, but the inside of my other shoes were red.
Well, we don't care about the inside. That's okay. It's the outside. But we also want to remind parents that the children should wear black jackets, navy blue jackets with no writing on them. So be sure to do that. Did you guys have anything else to say? Mm-hmm. What? Mm-hmm. Okay, then let's say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Gotta wave that way.
Bye.
Bye.
Shoveling the overdrive. Highway through the danger zone. I'll take you riding through the danger zone.
congratulations to Brian for that wonderful introduction. My name is Carlos McMillan Fuentes. I am the music instructor here for all of our scholars, kindergarten through eighth grade. And it is a wonderful joy and a pleasure and an honor to be here today. Thank you so much for joining us for our wonderful red carpet winter gala. You know, here at Allen Rowe, we truly are a family, and we believe that our scholars can be anything. So why not be a star, you know? Let's take today and celebrate our scholars in other ways besides just the academic, the core academics, math, and ELA, and take a moment to appreciate their talent as artists. My name is Carlos McMillan Fuentes. I am the music instructor here for all of our scholars, kindergarten through eighth grade. And it is a wonderful joy and a pleasure and an honor to be here today. Thank you so much for joining us for our wonderful red carpet winter gala. You know, here at Allen Rowe, we truly are a family, and we believe that our scholars can be anything. So, why not be a star?
Yeah. my parents. Thank you so much for your support and for your love to the second annual ARCP Winter Gala. We've had a lot of fun this year preparing these selections. We hope that you've enjoyed them. Please reward your kids with ice cream and pizza and all kinds of fun things because they're professional musicians now and they have to get paid. Thank you so much. See you next time.
Thank you for watching Owl Rules, the place to grow. Bye.